So, magsosolve tayo ng dalawang problem involving limits of a function, particularly with the use of a conjugate. Okay? So, ginagamit natin ang conjugate if there is a radical expression, and the result of direct substitution is an indeterminate form 0 over 0. Let's have an example. The limit of 3 minus square root of 2x plus 5 divided by x minus 2 as x approaches 2. So, makikita nyo dito kapag sinubstitute natin yung x equals 2 sa numerator and denominator, the result is indeterminate. Okay. So, let's solve how we are going to do that. We need to multiply the numerator and the denominator by the conjugate. So, in this case, of the numerator. So, we have 3 minus square root of 2x plus 5 over x minus 2. As x approaches 2. So, multiply natin by 3 plus square root of 2x plus 5 over 3 plus square root of 2x plus 5. Then, we have 3 times 3, that is 9. Negative square root of 2x plus 5 times positive square root of 2x plus 5, that is negative 2x plus 5. Then multiply the denominator in factored form. We have x minus 2 times 3 plus square root of 2x plus 5. Simplifying the numerator. So that is 9, negative times 2x, negative 2x, negative times 5, negative 5, over x minus 2, times 3, plus square root of 2x plus 5. Okay, so we have limit as x approaches 2, 9 minus 5 is 4, minus 2x, divided by x minus 2, times 3 plus square root of 2x plus 5. So, if factor the numerator, we have a common factor is 2, that is 2 times 2 minus x divided by x minus 2 times 3 plus square root of 2x plus 5. So, as you can see, we can now cancel 2 minus x and x minus 2, because 2 minus x divided by x minus 2 is negative 1. So, we have now, negative 1 times 2, that becomes negative 2 divided by 3 plus square root of 2x plus 5. The numerator becomes negative 2 because when we divide 2 minus x by x minus 2, the result is negative 1 times 2, so negative 2. Okay, in here, we can now do substitution. So, we have negative 2 over 3 plus square root of 2 times 2 plus 5. And that becomes negative 2 over 3 plus square root of 2 times 2, 4 plus 5. Which is equal to negative 2 over 3 plus square root of 9. And that is negative 2 over 3. Square root of 9 is 3. So we have negative 2, 6. And in lowest term, that is negative 1 third. That is the limit of the given function. Number 2, limit of x minus 1 divided by square root of x squared plus 3 minus 2. As x approaches 1. Okay, so we have, again, by substitution, the result is an indeterminate form, 0 over 0. So we need to multiply the numerator and the denominator by the conjugate of the denominator. So multiply it by square root of x squared plus 3 plus 2. Okay, so that becomes, so the numerator will be multiplied in factored form, that is x minus 1 times x squared plus 3 plus 2. So we have square root of x squared plus 3 times square root of x squared plus 3. That becomes x squared plus 3. Then negative 2 times positive 2 is negative 4. So we have x minus 1 times x square root of x squared plus 3 plus 2 divided by x squared plus 3 minus 4 is negative 1. So x squared minus 1. So we can now factor the denominator. So x minus 1, x squared plus 3 plus 2. So we have the factors of the numerator, the denominator are x plus 1, x minus 1. So we can now cancel x minus 1. And now we have the limit of square root of x squared plus 3 plus 2 divided by x plus 1. We can now do substitution. So we have square root of 1 squared plus 3 plus 2 divided by 1 plus 1. That is equal to 1 plus 3, 4 plus 2 over 2. Square root of 4 is 2 plus 2 divided by 2. So 4 over 2. Therefore, the answer equals 2. Okay, so ganyan lang mag-evaluate ng limit involving conjugate.